To encourage volunteers to complete a task, nonprofit crowdsourcing platforms often use nudging mechanisms to notify a subset of volunteers with the hope that at least one of them responds positively. However, since excessive notifications can reduce volunteer engagement, the platform faces a trade-off between notifying more volunteers for the current task and saving them for the future. In this work, we develop a model to study this trade-off. To capture each volunteer's adverse reaction to excessive notifications, we assume that a notification triggers a random period of inactivity during which she will ignore all notifications. We developed two online policies that achieve constant factor guarantees, which are close to the upper bound we establish for the performance of any online policy. Our policies as well as hardness results are parameterized by the minimum discrete hazard rate of the interactivity time distribution. One of our policies sparsifies an ex-ante solution by solving a sequence of low-dimensional dynamic programs. This policy performs quite well when tested on data from a volunteer-based food recovery platform, so we're planning to implement this policy in practice, and we're optimistic that it will have a significant impact.